the pink eye. I was skipping and smiling like a sunflower. I went up the stairs stomping, boom, boom, boom. When I was at the right floor, my feet looked like a worm. My feet is getting tired, I said to myself. When I was done packing my things, I went to my classroom. A flash of red flashed over my face. My eye got dried for a minute. I started blinking more fast than I normally did. Suddenly, something went wrong. It itches and ouch, I said. It itches and ouch, I said again. My eye rolled out like spring roll. It was dry like a desert. It hurts like getting your nail off. Well, kind of more hurt than that. It went deeper and deeper. What I mean by that is getting more pain. When it was recess time, people were around me. My heart beat fast. I started getting worried and scared because I hope I didn't have a pink eye. I hate pink eye. They hurt and itches and get really red. You can't go to school. Staying home is no fun. School is better. Renee asked me, "Hey, do you got a pink eye?" I said, "No, but why? Your eye is red, really red." My heart beat fast like people hitting on drums. Boom, boom, boom. Tears dropped out of my eyes like raindrops from the sky. I went to the mirror to see myself. When I got there, I jumped with surprise. It's like my eyes on fire. It was super red. Nana took me to the nurse's office. The nurse says it was okay. I was surprised because I didn't have to go home. I was jumping up and down inside. When it was reader's workshop, it itches again, but even more painful. Fawn told me to talk to Ms. Khan. She took me to the nurse. The nurse quietly said, "It's okay." But Ms. Khan was still so worried, so I have to go home. Tears dropped out of my eyes and down my cheeks. My body was full of sadness. My eye was red, and in the end, I knew that I got a pink eye. Home is not that fun, I said to myself.